fastball away, strike one.
Riley sends that one into the gap, and that'll rattle around out there before Quinn can get to it. Duvall coming around to score. He'll do so without a play, and the Braves are on the board first in Philly tonight. Bases loaded. Here's the next 3-2 pitch. And that misses for ball four. Arrieta's walked in a run. 3-2. And Freeman sends it into left center field. That's going to score Camargo easily. Gosselin has a little trouble. Acuna comes in to score. A two-run double for Freddie Freeman. 4-0 Atlanta.
The double play away.
Marcelo Zuna with a ball to the penny, safe at first base. That also brings in a run. Ozuna hits a little comebacker. There was some confusion as to where everybody was going, and it's 5-0 Atlanta. And here comes Joe Girardi. It appears that's going to be the end of the night for Jake Arrieta. Ninth Brave to bat in the inning. And he sends that one into right. Another run scores. 6-0 Atlanta. Marcakis now, who led the inning off, and Marcakis follows up with a ball into the same spot. Ozuna comes around to score. Throw at the plate on Darno. He's safe. And Atlanta has hung 8 in the inning. Cardboard cutouts are still very much involved. Riley sends a ball to left. That one is crushed and gone.
And Riley continues to stay hot.
10-0 St. Louis in the first inning.